What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is MW Prodigy here, and this is going to be a competitive play match on Overwatch as Lucio. And we did win this match, and it's nothing special. I wasn't playing the game. I think it was Pharah or something. I don't know, but, you know, I thought I was doing pretty good as a healer, and, you know, that's why I'm uploading it on YouTube. And, you know, there's a little special clutch at the end where there's 60 seconds on the clock. It was, like, the second match. And a D.Va was gonna self-destruct, and all my teammates were there, and I had to sacrifice my life. And I used my ultimate, and I saved everyone, dude! It was crazy! And, yeah, so, you know, I saved the death cam and everything, just so you can see who she killed, and it was only me and a few turrets, so, you know, I did save everyone. Pretty clutch there. And, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, I don't know, whatever you want to say, and subscribe for more Overwatch and Call of Duty Zombies content. If you haven't checked out my Genji and Reaper play of the game videos, they're on my channel, and I may live stream the rest of the 2-box hit challenge with Darius and Jack ending with Revelations. And if it's not up yet, I'm going to live stream it, and if it is up, you know, watch it if you want. And yeah, the game's going to start in 30 seconds. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll see you next time. Peace.
Thank you.
I'm gonna play a little song for you guys.